Ladies and gentlemen, how about it for one of the masters of the trumpet, Mr. Clark Terry.
Thank you.